someone from the side tell you to do, that you do something wrong, you say like, fuck you.
Yeah.
Why are you playing with me? No, I'm good. But then you realize, fuck.
So do you watch every time you spar?
I don't know if you before your times that he would tell him you're doing this wrong. No, that's part of my strategy to make him fall thinking I'm doing it wrong, but I'm gonna. He would always fucking come back with something stupid like
that. Wow. We're talking about the importance of watching yourself spar. Alex, why do you think all of this fun?
Yeah, we're like, dude, you're getting your face tattooed with jabs. No, it's part of my strategy. I'm letting him get comfortable and I get him with the right hand.
Where do you go?
Alex, how long have you been watching your videos?
I'm retired. They knocked him out.
A couple of years
now?
His name was El Verguillas.
Sometimes
he would always have some, like,
you feel like shit in his sparring. But afterwards, you see the sparring, you see, like, it was not that bad. And sometimes it's vice versa. Like,
you think you did amazing?
And then you see, like, oh shit, garbage. So it's a good thing to make your conclusions.
So somebody named it.
Watch it yourself.
Yeah.
It was funny because Robert, like, he knew him and it was his cousin.
Oh, yeah.
And one day he came, oh, I'm going to say sparring on El Benito. He got all pissed off. No, that's not.